Hello, Andy. Did you have a good summer?
Oh, I had an okay summer, I guess. I visited my brother in Vancouver.
That's nice. Did you go to the beach?
No, I didn't. It rained all summer, so we usually did things indoors,
too.
Hi, Gail. How are you? Did you have a good summer?
Yes, I did. Thanks. I just relaxed.
Did you see any good movies?
Movies? Well, no, but I read a lot of good books.
Three.
So, Patrick, did you do anything interesting last summer?
Oh, yeah. You know how I love sports. I played tennis and rode my bike every day.
Tennis and bike riding? You're a really good athlete.
Yeah, well, I try.
Four.
Did you have a job last summer, Fran?
Well, no, but I did a lot of work.
What do you mean? Did you get a job?
No, but my parents and I painted our house, and I work in the yard a lot.
Listen to Andy, Gail, Patrick, and Fran. What did they do last summer? Check the correct answers. 1.